Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In today's video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process of adding a recovery email to your Yahoo email. So to start, click on any browser of your choice, and in the address bar type yahoo.com. Then sign in with your email and password. Type in my email. Then I click next. Then I type my password. Click next. I've logged into my Yahoo email dashboard. So to access, I click on mail. So to add a recovery email, you click on profile picture, then you click on accounts information. Here you can edit your account's name by clicking on edit, then changing the account's name. You can type your full name, then you click on done. After that, click on account security and scroll through. You'll find add email. To add your recovery email to your Yahoo.com in case of if you want to access your email, if you forgot your password, you can use it to recover it. Then type in your email and password to log in. Type in your email for verification. Yahoo will send a short code into your recovery email to use it as a recovery code to access your email. By highlighting the code, then copy and paste it to verify your accounts. Now I've added an email to my Yahoo email. So let's say if I forgot my password, I use this recovery email to access my Yahoo account. So let's try by signing out. It's my Yahoo mail. Sign you get a notification that you have added a recovery email to your Yahoo accounts. So to access it, if I forgot my password, I open any browser of my choice, then address bar type yahoo.com, and I type my email. After typing my email, I click next. Clicking next, and click forgot password. This will prompt me to choose my recovery email for a short code to be sent by Yahoo to my email to use it to reset my accounts. The verification has been sent to my recovery email. This is the recovery email. This is the message. So I copy the verification code. or you can click on the link. This will prompt you for you to change your password. Click yes. Click done. I'll be able to log in to my Yahoo accounts. This is the notification. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel. For more information under the description, click the link to the post to find more information on our website. How you can add a recovery email to your Yahoo account. Thank you.